bungees up and we are away racing with this car seat, who's going to be our early breaker. It does look like it's a scump up 16 car straight into that lead. But as they're all quite tight together, first into the corner, York 2 will just turn around the outside. York 2 now takes the lead from scump up 16, from York 443, from scump up 14, scump up 32. Concorde 2-1-1, Scarborough 95 and Pennine 3. But as I come back round commentary, York 2 is the race leader with Carol Watson from Scunthorpe 16 of Bethany Hughes, Scunthorpe 14 of Rebecca Green. York 443. Just dropping into that fifth place there. And as we come back round commentary, York 2 is still your race leader from Scunthorpe 16, from Scunthorpe 14, Scunthorpe 32, York 443, Concorde, heading 211, Scarborough 95, and K9-3. Just keeping an eye as we come back round, and York 2 pulling away from the pack now, coming to take that last lap flag with Carol Watson on board there. Scunthorpe 16 and Bethany Hughes. Hanging on to that second place position from the Scunthorpe 14 and Rebecca Green, Scunthorpe 32. Scunthorpe 16 and 443 of Central Reserve Offset. From the Concorde exit of Stanley Wilson, but he is checkered flag now for York 2 from Scunthorpe 16, from Scunthorpe 14, Scunthorpe 32, York 443, Concorde 6211. Scarborough 95 and Pennine 3 just coming to complete that last